TV channels across Japan are broadcasting the alert for Hokkaido region of northern Japan, urging citizens to get to shelter due to a North Korean ballistic missile launch that is expected to land in or near the region any minute now. The missile has been flying for around 30 to 45 minutes, and it is likely to be an intercontinental ballistic missile, whether it is a test, provocative, or a proper shot at the Japanese mainland. We will not know until it lands.